Good. Well, did you find everything okay today? Good. Well, let's see what you got. Oh, I see that you saw the deal we had on these. Yeah, it's a great deal. I mean, it's hard to beat 5 bottles of nail polish for just $5. And that comes out to $1 each. And this is not a bad nail polish brand either. I mean, for how inexpensive it is, this is a pretty good quality stuff. So not a bad deal at all. You got a lot of different colors. Eclectic tastes, huh? Me too. Alright, is this gonna be it for you today? Okay. Alright, so your total is going to be $515. Pay with your card today. The sale's going to be going on until the end of the week. So if you have time, make sure to come back and get some more before we put the prices back up to normal. Okay, thank you very much. Have a wonderful day. See you again soon. Today. Good, good. Oh, I'm fine, thank you. Is this going to be it for you today? All right. Were you able to find everything okay? Good. Have you used this before, this foundation before? Do you like it? Yeah, I was thinking about switching over to it, but I'm just not sure because I have pretty sensitive skin. Alright, your total today is going to be $905. And would you like this in a bag? Okay. Sure. Oh, would you like your receipt in the back? Okay. Sometimes it takes a minute to print. This machine can be kind of slow. what you have picked out today. All right. Is this going to be it for you? For today. This is a pretty cool color. Yeah. Yeah, I like it. I'm sure it's going to be great. In a bag for you. Alright. And can I put your receipt in the bag? Okay, sounds good. See you there. I was trying to straighten up that display. Oh. Let's see what you got today. Okay. Oh, I love this eye palette. This is a really nice one. Yeah, and it's only $5 too. Can you believe that? Interested in it because it's really inexpensive. These little packs are only $2. But I just didn't know if they would work since it was so inexpensive. But thank you for telling me. I wish I could pull off this bright red. No, I really can't pull it off. Every time I try, I just look like I've had a red lollipop or something. Machine is getting pretty old. It's about time to update. Oh, this is 75% off. Very nice. Good eye. Alright, so your total today is 603. Receipt in the back. It's right around the corner. No problem. You're welcome. These are really cool. They work really well. Oh, you have a coupon. All right. So, save $1. Let me mark this off. Something that I tried with these is once you have the flake glitter coat on the top, if you find a matte top coat, it looks really wonderful on top of this because it will make the base color, it'll make it more matte, but the flake glitter stays just as shiny, so you get a really cool effect. Your total today is 705. Okay. There it goes. All right, would you like a bag today? No, you'll just carry it out. All right, that sounds good. Just 1 second for your receipt to print. Yeah, you know, sometimes this thing prints really fast, and other times it seems to stall. I'm not really sure what the problem is. There it is. Yeah, your dollar was taken. Thank you very much. Bye now. Have a nice day. are you doing today? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh, nice. That sounds like fun. Mm-hmm. Okay, so you're looking for kind of a natural look? This is one of our samples. This is a CoverGirl foundation. You'll just let me see your hand real quick. What do you think of that color? Mm-hmm. Is that about right? Okay. Well, this is called Simply Powder Foundation Base, and it is medium light, number 535. Okay. Okay. Alright, yeah, that's fine. That's fine. We always keep this in stock so you can come back anytime to get it. Alright, wonderful. And wait, before you go, since you were looking for something natural, I wanted to also show you this sample. This is a liquid eyeshadow by Wet n Wild. It's a sparkling green. So, I mean, it's going to have a little bit of an unnatural look to it, but I just really love this shade of green that it gives you. It's really light. Once you rub it into your skin, it's just super faint. You don't even see it unless you're in the right light, but when you do see it, it's just beautiful. Mm-hmm. It's number 192. It's called Envy. Alright. Thanks. Have a good day. Hello. How are you? Did you find everything okay? Good, good. Alright. It looks like you are buying 3 Clinique items, so that means you qualify for a free Clinique bag. This is our free one for this month. It is a really great quality. I love the colors in it. It's very summery. Great quality canvas on the outside. It zips open. There's a lot of good room in there. Yeah, we really don't advertise that special, so it's a really nice surprise when people come up to the counter with 3 Clinique items. This is some of my favorite mascara, too. It's a really great mascara. Probably the best I've ever used. This is a really great powder. Not a lot of people use the loose powder, I've noticed. But I love it. Alright, your total today is going to be $19.55. Alright. And this bag is, of course, free. or would you just like me to put your makeup in your new bag?
All right, great.
Would you also like me to put your receipt in here? No, you'll take your receipt. That's fine. Not a problem at all. Marked as $15.99 because that's how much it would cost if it weren't a free gift. But don't worry about that because you weren't charged it. It's marked here as zero. Alright. Thank you very much. Have a wonderful day. Was the last clinic event. Need to remember to remind Kathy of ours. Hey, how are you? I'm fine, thank you. Did you find everything okay today? See what you picked up. Right. Oh, I love this color. It's a perfect pink. It's not too light, and it's also not too red. And it gives just the perfect amount of sparkle. But you know, I love a lot of sparkle. These are on sale for $1.99 right now. Yes, and that sale's going to be going on until the end of the week. So if you find anything else that you like, make sure to come in by the end of the week in order to get that cheaper price. You're welcome. You know, I was actually telling someone earlier about this right here. This is really good stuff, this matte top coat. I kind of put it on every nail polish now. I just feel like it doesn't look complete without it. Alright, your total came out to $5.97. Okay. There it goes. Alright, would you like me to put this in a bag for you? Okay. sale is going on until the end of this week, and everything that is on sale has been marked on the shelf. Mm-hmm. Yeah, no problem. No, I don't really expect this brand to go on sale anytime soon. It's already 50% off of what you would normally see in another store. That's just one of our specials on this nail polish that goes all the time. So, yeah. Okay, yeah, no problem. All right, your total is 10, 11. Would you like me to put this in a bag for you? Don't forget to come back before that sale ends, okay? Okay. Thank you. Have a wonderful day. Okay. Oh, it's time for my break. Before it has scared me. Kathy, could you come to the front, please? Kathy, please come to the front. Thank you.